too much water, we'll try to get drought. Chris Ellison, we're still first. Chris Ellison, I got to know him first through campus life. Started coming into high school, probably about a sophomore year. But Chris accepted Christ as Savior. He has been the one that's been on me consistently. When am I going to get to be baptized? When am I get to be baptized? But Chris Ellis comes this morning, trust in Jesus as the Savior, and just be willing to be baptized as well. We pray for Chris. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, we know that you're as excited about Chris as we are, Lord. I pray that you would just help him through this, not only this day, Lord, but also as you just continue to mold him into the man that you called him to be, Lord. I pray that you would use him, Lord, whether it's at work or school or, Lord, even around his family, Lord. Just pray for Chris, and just to help him, just as we talked about today, and how much that you love him. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I baptize this my brother in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Today, she's accepted Christ as her Savior, and she's just celebrating what God has already done in her life.
Well, that's why we take someone and bring it over to us, Lord. We know all the struggles she's been through, Lord, and we know that she has turned to you and your saving grace, Lord, to help her build her life up, and she just wants to follow you in everything that she does moving forward, Lord. Let our church just do everything that we can to help her along the way, Lord, and support her. And you just watch over her and bless her as she moves forward to this day, Lord. In your name we pray. Amen.
I baptize this my sister, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Graviac comes today, also being baptized. And Sarah, she's one of the aides, one of the teachers, and one of our students being out there at Clarksville Middle School. And she actually got to go to camp with us last summer, I believe. And I've been so excited to watch God move in her life and then for her to get to that point to trust Christ and Savior. I know God has big plans for her as well as the rest of the students and the adults as well. We just pray for Sarah. Dear Father, we just thank you for Sarah, her boldness and willingness to Lord, to follow you. Lord, I pray that you would just use her, Lord, as she continues to involve the students, that is, their tennis coach, or Lord, even in the classroom as well. Lord, we just pray that you would watch over her, and watch over her mom as well. That you could just touch her, and just give her the strength and encourage her. In Jesus' name we pray.
Thank you.
excited to see what God is going to do through Jasmine. I know, I think it was last Sunday maybe or Sunday before I pulled up at your house, and there were 7 kids that came out and jumped on the van and came to church. So,
praise God.
Excited to see what God is going to do in and through her family. So, good prayer for Jasmine. Dear Father, Lord, we thank you for her. We thank you for Jasmine, Lord, as she comes today and just wants to be a part of it. Lord, I pray that you would use her and her family as well, Lord, whether it's a brother or sister or mom or dad or just anyone that she may come in contact with. Lord, I pray that you would just wrap your arms around her, Lord, and as you just mold her into the young woman, Lord, that you call her to be. Lord, I pray that you would just calm any nerves or fears about what she may have about her life. In Jesus' name we pray. I baptize this my sister in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Churches, Lord, I pray that one that we would just be open to you. Lord, I pray bless our fellowship.